It's about time we finish up these vacation vlogs from 2019 and see how the boys spent their breaks. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Landon and we are here again today for another mod request from my amazing moderators on Discord and Patreon. If you guys don't know, we have an amazing little community on Discord and some amazing mods that make sure that everything stays safe and fun. In order to say thank you to the mods, I always do a monthly mod request, and today we're going to be continuing on with the summer vlogs from Tae, Jimin, and JK. And I'm excited we've gone through and pretty much watched all the other ones, but it's time to see what the Magnet line got up to at the end here. Let's continue in our order here. We're going to start with Jimin, which apparently has the shortest, and then we'll go to Tae and JK. Let's go. I'm excited. What are you boys up to? So first off, Jimin's is called Filming Paris, then Go-Go to Hawaii. Can we go-go with you?
I might lose my mind, waking when the sun's down.
He edited this?
For the calm down.
I know they didn't make their own vlogs, right? So, like, is this a little movie man over here? Decently. He needs a TikTok.
Just glad that I can breathe. Yeah. I'm trying to realize.
I'm glad you had a good time, though.
It's all right,
it seems like. Fans. I was about to say with no fans, yeah, but.
Oh, now I'm shaking. Drinking all this coffee. These last few weeks have been exhausting. I'm lost in my imagination. And there's one thing that I need from you.
Hey.
Can you come
through? Are you guys? Oh, hey. Hey.
지금은 저희 휴가 보내고 있고, 휴가 중에 제가 좋아하는 친구들이랑
came back to Hawaii. Who are your friends?
바로 옆에 있는데
Is it snowing?
물 맞아가지고 잠시 나와 있는데 너무 예뻐요.
It is. The view's nice as well.
보고 싶습니다. 보고 싶고 멤버들도 보고 싶고 너무 좋고 다시 여기 와서 또 보면 좋 이런 거 같이 보니 좋겠다 이런 생각했던 것 같아요.
Wait, don't be so sad.
별거 없네요. 그냥 휴가여가지고 재밌게 놀고 보고 먹고 그렇게 하고 갈 거예요. 그게 다잖아요.
I mean, yes. You should relax more.
에이, 구름.
Cloud. Ha Sungwoon's nickname. He is a fellow singer and good friend of Jimin's. Oh, Cloud.
제일 예쁜 구름이네 여기. 아무튼 너무너무 고맙고 재밌게 잘 보내다가 돌아가도록 하겠습니다.
It looks relaxing.
안녕.
안녕.
Can you come through?
He knows, look at that smile. He knows he's about to come through for anybody. It's a holiday where I thought a lot about you guys and the members. Once again, a sincerely thank you for coming into my life. I mean, shut up. Of course. Army and the members. Everybody feels the same. I love you.
Can you come through?
Yes, baby, yeah. That was sweet. That was cute. That was short, sweet, and to the point. I'm glad that he got to go around and have some fun, though, honestly, with his other friends. I'm going to have to search Cloud. Sounds familiar, and I'm sure that y'all have told me who Cloud was. I just can't think of, like, what group he's from, or if he's, like, a solo artist or whatever, but... All right, now we're going to go to Tae-Tae. This one's called Sleepy V's Exciting Vacation. Is it a seven-minute thing about him sleeping? Because I will watch 7 minutes of it. Oh, here's the other group. Okay, support Rainbow Pride. I mean, like, whatever. Is it a coincidence? I don't know. You don't need to be wearing white shorts, though. Army will pause, and I'm gonna shut up. Come on, V. Just jump already. I'm having intrusive thoughts. Just jump. Go. Please be careful, though. Please, please.
Next.
You're bored?
Next.
I love this little next thing. Okay, exercise time, Mr. Van Gogh. You not no weights though for him. I mean, I guess. I just want to party.
Next.
Can you play some games?
Huh?
Where's your brother? Brother reveal. You playing football? You can just order on the computer? That's kind of sick. There's a lot of meat. Can you share some? Tanny. He loves it. He's full. Look how full he is. What is it? He don't even know how lucky he is. He was born into a royal family. What? He said, "Why would you pet me, Dad?" He's tired. He looks so fluffy. Sleepy Teddy. Hey. Shh. What? I love how he's dedicating minutes of his vlog to Tammy. That's cute. Just push him over and y'all go cuddle and go to sleep.
동생이랑 추석 특집으로 게임을 하고 왔습니다.
Is he like in his childhood room? 아이고, oh, 좋아. there you go. That's what I was hoping for.
아이고, 좋아.
Look at his little pose. I want a dog. Penelope. Can we get a dog? Oh. I'll take it. I'll just grab it. Why are you watching me? I know this is Tan Log. My bad. Tiny Log. I love that. I can watch him all day. Oh. Say hello. To Army, that was for us. Thank you. Of course. Hey, stop. You're embarrassing me, Dad. Oh my God. Can you get me off of here? Good night. Look at those paws. Look at those toe beans.
Mm-hmm.
I know. Urge, just grab them. I know, Tay. The fact that he just keeps them there. He's so cute. And literally just a ball of fluff right there with legs. Ugh. Tony's tired. Don't eat him, silly. They kind of like, they're giving me the same look. Like, that was like a model look. Let me see if I can rewind that. Like, look at this. Why do I love it so much? Okay, sorry. I bet he smells good. And Tony probably smells good too. He's like, I'm trying to sleep. No! No! I'm trying to sleep, Dad. I'm literally over this. Left him alone. It's like when we watch our own TikToks back, you know? We just smile.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know, stop it, stop it. Drooling a lot? Cute. I love his little, like, next thing. Yeah. You did great, buddy. You did great. I loved it. I love that literally most of it was Tani over here, but I'm not complaining. All right. The last one we're going to be watching today, of course, is JK's Muscle Bunny's Exercise Diary. This is before the gym's open, too, I feel like. Maybe this was the gym. I don't actually know, but time to work out for us, JK. Oh, this quality is not hidden, sis. You know, I'm trying to see him in HD. Biceps right away? I don't even know if I probably could lift the bar up.
Hi.
Hi. What's up? You got this. Sing through it. Sing through it. I just wish there was a way we could, like, get muscle without having to work for it. I know that defeats all purpose. And what are you here doing? How does that work? Oh, I see. Don't say that. He had to add the caption in that he had no pot, and his posture wasn't good. Nobody would have noticed that. It's gonna make it difficult. I love how he's adding these captions. Finish for real. What's this? Is this the thing that shakes your belly? I've always wanted to do this. I just want to get rid of my left handles, but I read that it scientifically doesn't. Is that what it's for, really? Yeah, because it shakes. Like, you know that shaky thing.
I'm
But now what?
의아해하시는 분들도 계실 것 같은데 오늘 지금은 그냥 맛보기고요. 내일 정말 진짜 운동.
Tomorrow's the real one.
여러분들과 함께 해보려고 합니다.
Deal.
그럼 내일 봐요.
Okay.
JK.
JK.
확실하게 여러분들께 내가 오늘 평소에 어떤 운동을 하고 있었는지
여러분들 보여드릴게요. 좀 웃게 되더라고. 맛있어.
Oh, Sam. Wait, we don't like Sam anymore, right? I can't keep up. He said, bitch, get in there now. While it's fresh. You got the trainer today. You don't have to justify it.
JK.
Embarrassed. I don't like watching him be in pain. But we all know what the pain leads to, I guess. And this is the choice they're making. Reach Nirvana. Flying through the sky. You're in euphoria. Burn, 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 burn. I think so. That's why I don't do it. I love my body too much. Nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. I tell me nothing. You did it. No, it's not the remix. Yeah.
JK.
Broad shoulder man. Why? He does look kind of cool when you get to do a bunch, you know? Hey. I know, and you're just like, whoo, whoo, whoo. Everybody thinks you're cool. I bet you can do it now. You did great. Chest, lower body, abs, all that. You did great. I think you did great. I don't know anything about it, but from what I saw, because you just worked out so hard. Who said that? I learned tips and tricks from you and stuff, I feel like. JK. Don't write anything mean about yourself. He's trying to look like a tough guy. I love it. No. What does that mean again? I love that. You don't have to worry about looking cool. I love drinking water too. Yay, what a fun time. We got to run through the streets of Hawaii. Well, I guess the grass of Hawaii. We got to play with little Tati and we got to work out with JK. What a great break. I'm glad they brought us with them because like we would never know what would have happened there. This is literally like just one day of the time that they were off or whatever, but it gives us like a little preview of what else they'll probably do. Relaxing, hopefully. I hope that you enjoy this. I want to say thank you again so much to the VODs for this request. I love y'all so much. And thank you for everything you do. If you want to be a member of our Patreon, vote in polls, send in requests, get early access, you can do that at patreon.com/LadenMark. But until then, I want to say I love you and hope you have a good day. Bye. Love to know them by name. So,